Hi students, welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard math chapter 2 exercise 2.7 second question. We are going to divide a decimal numbers by 10 is equal to the first sum 4.8 divided by 10. In the previous exercise we saw that when we are dividing by 10 we have to move decimal points 1 point left hand side. When we are dividing a decimal number by 10, we have to move one step left hand side. So now already we have 4.8, one step we have to move left hand side. So the answer is 0.48. Next, second question is equal to 52.5 divided by 10 is equal to. The same thing, when we are dividing by 10, we have to move left hand side one step, because 10 is there, we are moving left hand side one step. So the answer is 5.25. And then third question, 0.7 divided by 10 is equal to 0.7 divided by 10. Here already we have one decimal point, so we have to move left hand side another one step, 0.07. Next question, fourth one, 33.1 divided by 10 is equal to, here only one decimal point is there and we are going to divide it by 10, so another one step it will move left hand side, 3.31 is answer for fourth question. And fifth question, 272.23 divided by 10. We are dividing by 10, only 10, so we have to move left hand side one step. So the answer is 27.223. We moved one step left hand side. So the answer is 27.223. And sixth question, 0.56 divided by 10 is equal to, we are dividing by 10, so we have to move left hand side one step. Already here we have two steps, so we are going to add 0.056. And seventh question, 3.97 divided by 10 is equal to, 3.97 divided by 10. When we are dividing by 10, we have to move left hand side one step. Already we have two decimal points, so again we are going to move left hand side. 0.397 is answer for seventh question. Okay, listen students, I am repeating again. When we are dividing by 10 or 100 or 1000, according to the number of zeros, we have to move left hand side number of digits. If it is 10, one step we have to move left hand side. If we have 20, we have to move left hand side two steps. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. And those are all didn't subscribe our channel, subscribe. Thank you. Share it with your friends.